Sydney.
Real quick, we would just like to recognize our 8th graders who have done a phenomenal job on this show and will be leaving us for the high school next year. So we want to make sure that we recognize them.
I don't want it.
Tim, sit on the stair or lean on a wall. We'll get just to work. First up is Abby Allen. Abby is a character in and of herself. Whether she's cracking a joke, displaying one of her many accents, or rushing Mrs. Boyer at the door to pet Toto, there is seldom a dull moment with this one. Abby has been a wonderful addition to our cast, and her humor will be missed. Thank you, Abby. Next up is Ashley Ames. Ashley is a builder. Whether it be helping to put on wagon wheels or attach house trim, she does it with a smile. Ashley always enjoys painting, too, or any task that you give her. As long as she is with her stage crew friends, she makes it fun. Best wishes to you as you move on to the high school, Ashley. Piper Champion. Piper is enthusiastic and always ready to tell you exactly how she feels. Piper has been a fun addition to our dance ensemble. Her hard work and dedication to the show has definitely been appreciated and will very much be missed next year. Good luck, Piper. Jaden Kahn. Jaden has a great sense of humor. Her sweet disposition and smile make working with her a joy. Everything she worked on was done with care and tenacity. Jaden has been a great resource and leader to her fellow stage crew members, and it's been great fun to watch you grow.